A company collects and stores data about its customers. The data is stored on a server in the company's office. The data is transmitted to cloud storage to create a backup. The data is encrypted using symmetric encryption before it is sent to the cloud storage. Question A says, describe how the data is encrypted. This is a 4-mark question, meaning we need to give 4 parts of the process as to how data is encrypted using symmetric encryption. We have 2 different types of encryption, symmetric and asymmetric. We can take a look at some differences between these two. Both algorithms encrypt data using what's called an encryption key. An encryption key is generally a random string of text that is applied to an algorithm in order to encrypt the message we want to send. When we encrypt data, we are converting plain text into what's known as ciphertext. Ciphertext is meaningless, and without the encryption key, we would not be able to understand what this data means. We can now safely transmit data from computer A to computer B, and even if someone gains access to the data during transmission, they will not be able to read it without this encryption key. Symmetric encryption uses only a single encryption key to encrypt and decrypt the data. When we send the data from computer A to computer B, we send the encrypted data, in other words, the ciphertext, in one transmission and the encryption key in another message. This is not very secure because if someone gains access to both the key and the data, they are able to decrypt the ciphertext and understand the plain text message. Asymmetric encryption solves this issue. It does this by using what's called a public and a private key pair. Let's explain how asymmetric encryption uses this public and private key to send data between computer A and computer B. Initially, computer A generates a public and private key pair. This public key can be used to encrypt plain text. The private key can be used to decrypt ciphertext that has been encrypted using the public key. The next thing that happens is computer A sends its public key over to computer B. Then computer B encrypts the message it wants to send to computer A using computer A's public key. It will then send the encrypted ciphertext back to computer A, and computer A will decrypt the text using its private key. Anyone can gain access to this public key, but the public key cannot be used to decrypt any ciphertext. Only the private key will be able to decrypt. Therefore, we can say that the public key is shared and encrypts the data, whereas the private key is kept secret and decrypts this data. Going back to the question, they say that the data is encrypted using symmetric encryption, meaning we only need to describe the process of how data is encrypted using symmetric. Let's go ahead and write our 4-mark answer. The first thing we can mention is that an encryption key is used alongside an encryption algorithm. These are then applied to plain text. This process converts the plain text into ciphertext, and we can mention that the same key is used to decrypt the text. Bear in mind, we only want to describe how the data is encrypted and not how the data is transmitted between the computer and between cloud storage. So make sure your answer only consists of steps relating to how data is encrypted. Let's see if we've mentioned 4 points. The first point is that an encryption key is used. The second point is that it is used alongside an algorithm. The third point is that it is applied to plain text. The fourth point is that it converts it into ciphertext. And we even added a fifth point that the same key is used to decrypt the text. So you can see we have a 5-mark answer here, which is completely fine as it covers all of our points. And there we go, that is this question completed.